Cloud computing embraces almost all programming languages, the fresh, the seasoned, and the specific. This time, let's look at one of the world's most popular, Java. In 1991, James Gosling started building the Java language to use with interactive cable television. First called Oak, then Green, and then finally Java, version 1.0 was released in 1996. While the cable TV approach didn't work out, Java was developed to write once, run anywhere, or WORA. This meant Java was designed to run on any platform that had a Java virtual machine installed to execute the program. Today, Java runs on your desktop, inside data centers, on smartphones, in gaming consoles, and even supercomputers. Java can be used to build almost any type of software. It is a mature and versatile object-oriented language that can be used cross-platform for application ranging from desktop to web to mobile. Java can run embedded code on custom devices as well as large enterprise applications. Popular applications like Adobe Acrobat Reader and Amazon.com are developed using Java, as are 2.5 million Android apps. You can say that Java is the caffeine that makes the bits and bytes work a little bit harder. Of course, Java is also used extensively for cloud computing applications. Java is consistently in the top three of the most popular languages. More than 60% of Java developers use it exclusively, despite the wealth of excellent languages. But what makes it so popular with so many developers? Breadth and versatility. First, Java runs through a JVM, Java Virtual Machine, which is available on a ton of platforms. You write the same code for all platforms, and the JVM then takes your code and interprets it for the specific platform. Second, almost any application can be written in Java. Want a mobile application? Done! What about a large enterprise-scale backbone integration? Sure thing. A custom component for a website that connects to your secure system? Java's got you covered. So why should you learn Java? Java is mature, extensively used, and works for almost any type of application. Cloud platforms are best friends with Java. Azure, Amazon Web Services, and Google Cloud all give Java a first-class adoption as a major language, so if you're programming in the cloud, Java is a sure bet. Java also has the largest developer community in the world, with some 14 million active developers. There's always a friendly face to help you out or ask for help. The 2020 Stack Overflow survey of developers show the average Java developer salary sitting at $120,000, which is slightly above the average of other development salaries. If you're interested in learning a language that can offer a breadth of product platforms and versatility in implementation, all the while providing a huge community, then Java is a top choice. Did you enjoy this video? Would you like to see more? Be sure to leave a like on the video and let us know in the comments what other cloud programming languages you would like to see us cover. Except whitespace. We aren't magicians.